Can I claim MESA if I have income protection insurance? Just as with any product you can buy, there are better quality products than others, and some products cost a lot more than others depending on where you shop for them. When it comes to income protection, this is no exception, and before you take out your policy from just anyone, you should compare quotes from a specialist provider. There are many advantages to buying your insurance product from a specialist provider besides saving money on the premium. One of the biggest pluses when you compare income protection from a specialist is the experience they have when it comes to selling the product. A specialist who deals just in payment protection insurance can give you excellent free advice on the suitability of the product and will give information regarding the product and especially the exclusions within a policy. Income protection insurance is taken out to make sure that if you should suddenly lose your income through becoming unemployed, if you are unfortunate enough to have an accident or suffer an illness, then you will at least have a monthly income for the essentials. However, not every illness is covered in a policy, and you should be aware of this, particularly if you already have an existing condition, so it is worthwhile to check out the small print before going ahead and purchasing a policy. Again, a standalone provider can give you excellent advice. The premiums that are charged for the privilege of having peace of mind do vary from provider to provider, but a specialist provider will always be able to offer you the best and cheapest quote for a quality product. Getting an online quote is quick and easy, and once you have found the cheapest quote, then applying is quick and easy too. All that's needed is a few simple details for the quote, such as your age and the amount you wish to be covered for, and then simply apply online for the cover. There are many providers out there, but choose a provider who solely deals in the sector for the best deal.